Alvarez, Ultimus. Extra margin of safety provided by Ultimus and Pearson Airbag. Front and rear coupe.
It's rust-proof, it's dent-resistant. It means Camaro will keep its style for years to come.
Well, with 400 horsepower and 465 foot-pounds of torque. That's enough to propel the Viper from 0 to 60 in under 5 seconds. Viper's raw power is transferred to the rear by a 6-speed manual transmission. To maximize traction, Viper rides on specially designed ultra-high performance tires designed by aluminum wheels. These extremely wide tires, along with a 4-wheel fully independent suspension, provide Viper with impressive handling capabilities. Just as conceived, designed, and built for the serious driving enthusiast. I'd like to thank you for your kind attention, and be sure to visit all the Dodge vehicles we have on display this afternoon.
Car distributor. Howard eventually bought it back, and by Native Automobiles. This Model C was a large car for its time, with two seats in front and a 2-0.
That's hotter than Susan.
Yeah.
Now
that'll give them.
easy to read and easy to reach. Technical innovation, revolutionary design, uncompromising attention.
They were evaluating it for production. That's got to be the biggest lie I've ever heard. Standard that there is.
Good job of not even having bumpers.
Gordon. Nice chimsel.
Said airbag is standard, but the Del Sol isn't just another pretty